Hi there, I am Dionne with Shona Sweet Languages. I am a language teacher and I help you learn conversational Spanish and start speaking it right away. So today's phrases are three greetings: good morning, good afternoon, and good night. So here they go, are you ready? Good morning is buenos dias. Buenos dias. So you repeat, buenos dias, which literally means good days. For some reason, they're all in plural in Spanish. Buenos dias, good days. Okay, good afternoon, buenas tardes. So you walk into a room and you say, buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. And you do use it. I feel that it is used a lot more in Spanish than good afternoon is in English. I feel like good afternoon is very formal. But in Spanish, I mean, with family, I don't know. I want to say that it's a little bit less formal and more used. Buenas tardes. So if you are walking into, let's say you are meeting your friends, parents, family, you walk into the house, you walk into a room, and it is very common for someone to say, buenas tardes, instead of hola. Hola. Like here, I feel like we would say hi, just hi, you know, or say hello. Hello. There you would say good afternoon. Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. It's good manners. There's, I feel, more good manners in Mexico. Okay. And the third one for good night is buenas noches. See, they're all in plural. Buenas noches. Buenas noches. So it would never be in singular. Buena noche. You wouldn't say good night like in English. It's plural. Good nights. Buenas noches. This is when you walk into a room and it's nighttime. It's 7 p.m., 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Buenas noches. You walk in and say buenas noches. Buenas noches. Got it? All right. So the three: buenos días, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Got it? All right, keep practicing and I will see you here for your next Spanish lesson. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, hit the bell so you can get more Spanish lessons. And if you want to start learning that short Spanish conversation that you can have with anyone, it's a great starter conversation that you can practice with. You can get that, just click on the link that I left here on the video at the end and you can download it for free. If you would like to practice some more and start having your first Spanish conversation. All right, see you here for your next lesson. Bye, nos vemos.